Ah! Chat! Hey! Hey, chat! How's it going, chat? Woo! How are we doing today? How are we doing? Are we all doing well? Are we all happy? We're all happy? We're all having a good day? I am wonderful today. I'm looking forward to playing Minecraft with my friends on the internet. It's going to be absolutely wonderful. Let's read some resubs. Hey, I've only been awake for like an hour. So I'm sorry if it takes a little while for me to warm up my brain. You know, my brain's not very... Oh my god, there's a lot of shit. Macy with the 20 months. Thank you for entertaining me for so long. Thank you for being here for so long, Macy. I really appreciate it. Miopa with the 15 months. Thank you so much, Miopa. Oh my god. Hits Nomi with the 8 months. Cosmic Joker with the 7 months. That is a lot of... That's a lot of... Oh my god. Amber Meow with the 12 months. 1 year. I'm sorry to be part of the community. I hope you have a great day. Thank you, Matt. And thank you, Amber. Thank you for the 12 months. And thank you for being here and being part of the community. Catboy Wilbur. Thank you for the 6 months. You have been sub to me for 6 months with the name Catboy Wilbur. Holy shit. Should we lower me today? I feel like I want to be lower down today, chat. How's that? Look, different angle. Woo! This might be one of the last streams in the office today. I don't like this angle at all. I don't like this. I'm going back. This might be one of my last office streams ever. What do we think, chat? High or low? High? Should we go for high? I think we'll go for high. I've got my lighting quite good today as well. Look at this! Okay, sorry, subs. I'm just talking about myself. I'm a little fucking obsession. Oh, Haley B! And Starkeys! Thank you for the gifted subs. The 5 and the 20 was that. Oh my god, we're 194% on our hype train. Thank you so much. Oh, King Tinny with the 12 months. Holy high. Everyone's just saying e-girl song. Wolfclaw Gaming with the 7 months. Thank you very much. Pulse was claimed with the 10 months. Parker Holes with the 15 months. Was today an important day last year for Wilbur Soot fans? Was this like where everyone subbed? Who knows? Gommy Chew, thank you for the 15 months. Wow, so many lovely people resubbed today for big numbers. Everyone wants high. We'll stick with high then. We'll stick with high. Speaking of high. Hi.
Hello, Wilbur.
Hi, Tommy. How are you?
Were you playing the background to the woman song in your...
The woman song? Yeah, it's... I'm in love with... Would you want to sing along? Do you want to sing along, Tommy?
You're so up your own ass. Listening to your own... I'll listen to my own music. I'm going to start making music.
I'm not listening to you. I've cranked up the music. I'm in love with an e-girl.
I'm going to make music about rap. I'm gonna make... What should I rap about?
It's by Crow's Keys.
I'm gonna rap,
Tommy,
about kindness.
Crow's Keys made a little...
I'm gonna rap
wrote
about
the sheet
kindness.
Hi, Tommy. Do you know what we're doing today?
And beans. Yeah.
Do you know what we're doing today?
Yeah, I do.
Go on then.
Oh, you don't want me.
No, go. I do. I want you to tell me. Tommy, should I do a YouTube intro?
Please.
Should I do a YouTube intro?
Yeah, go YouTube mode.
All right. Are you going to talk over my YouTube intro?
No.
You won't. You're not going to talk. You're going to let me do it.
No.
Are you okay? Is everything all right?
Everything's all right, Wilbur. What? I just want to play on the server.
Yeah, we're going to play.
I just want to play Minecraft.
Right, okay.
I'm ready.
Okay, fine. Tommy, what's the word for falling?
Dip.
Okay, be right back. Ladies and gentlemen, are you ready to dip?
Yes.
Because I sure as hell am. Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to a new 100 player challenge. I am your host, Wilbur Soot, and I'm joined here today by my co-host, Tommy Innit.
Hi! Hi, YouTube!
There is zero fool.
Is this going to go in the highlights?
It is going to go in the highlights. Tommy, it says zero fool above your name. Oh, below your name.
Oh, yeah.
Above your head, yeah.
Is that my new last name?
Zero. Tommy in it. Zero fool. Oh. Makes you sound like a fucking secret agent. Tommy,
like
come
James
with me.
Bond.
Tommy, come with me. Look at the admins just like fucking vultures, just like on the trees. Look at them.
What's up with that guy's head?
He's Scottish, don't worry about it. Okay, so, Tommy, I need you to... This might be too high. Tommy, I need you to go to survival mode.
On it.
Do it? Are you in survival?
Yes.
Oh, cool. Right, fall for me, Tommy, fall for me.
Where to?
Well, as far as you want to fall.
Okay.
You're the stupidest child I've... you are a ridiculous little stupid boy.
Take me out of this. I've gone all ghost mode.
All right, let me explain. So you may see how Tommy in it now has 659 points. If you divide it by 100, that's how many blocks he's fallen.
65.
He's... No, that's...
65.9. That doesn't make... I don't think I fell...
He's fallen six blocks. He's fallen six blocks.
Well, but I don't think I fell 65.
Now, the thing is, Tommy, you may think this would be the easiest challenge known to man, right?
Because
Because all you need to do... Shut the fuck up.
You actually just stole the words from my mouth. You're a word thief. You stick your hands in people's mouths.
Elodie, can you do
words.
Elodie,
put a massive
Elodie.
Cow on the screen.
Elodie,
put a massive cow.
Elodie, I need you to put a clip
milk
of Tommy's.
Cow,
I need
Elodie.
You. I need you
it's
to.
It's got God's milk. It's God cow.
I need you to put a
Jesus
clip.
Jesus has been resurrected.
I need you to put the clip of Tommy in it miming to "That's What I Like" by Bruno Mars on the screen, please. Put it in a little Windows 95 box. Put it in a little Windows 95 box. Please.
I'm feeling very,
I just realized I haven't got chat on. Hold on.
I'm feeling like saying some topical shit.
Right, Tommy innit. Listen. Don't say topical shit.
So I might so if you may don't be continue with the video intro.
So you may be thinking, how easy is that though? Because all you need to do is just keep climbing and falling and dying and you'll just have loads of points. Nuh-uh. As you saw, Tommy, can you fall again for me, please? Fall a fatal amount, please.
On it. Boss.
Kill yourself.
I will.
You'll see, Tommy in it. Respawn, Tommy?
I don't want to.
No, you gotta hit respawn for this to...
I'm all dead now.
Yeah, but just hit respawn.
Man's suffering.
Please hit respawn, Tommy.
Oh, I'm here.
Tommy is now, as you can see on the scoreboard, in spectator mode. Which means that this is hardcore mode on. So you can't just fall and kill yourself over and over again to get points. No. There is a trait that you have to live... Each fall you do. And if you die, you're out of the game. And PvP is on. Actually, no. Should we make PvP on?
Yeah!
It kind of defeats the point, though, because you just kill whoever's in first. Tell you what, we'll have it off for now. Josh, how PvP off? Don't include this bit, Elodie. Chat.
A lot of buttons.
Chat,
a lot
also,
of things
if you want to get involved, chat, make sure you're subbed. And info will be on soon.
Are you on fire right now?
Moon. Ah, there we go.
Are you on fire?
Yeah, apparently.
Really?
Okay, so, chat, make sure you're subbed. No PvP. We'll turn PvP on towards the end, when we've got some front runners, alright? Right. Okay,
I'm pressing buttons.
Why have you given me a kit
tool? I'm pressing buttons.
Can you stop? What have you done? Are you just on the... Oh my god, stop clicking buttons, Tommy. Tommy,
be
this...
quiet, you're spamming.
Okay, once you're subbed to me, and once you want to get involved, go on to my Discord server, and there should be info on how to join, and Josh, I think we're ready to let people in.
Oh, I don't use Discord, Wilbur.
Get rid of this fucking
Ever
kid.
Since they banned my friend Big Q.
Yeah, but he still uses it.
Yeah, but
hey, Tommy.
Distastefully.
Hey, Tommy, you're currently in the lead with 52 blocks of fall.
Oh, well, no, Let's not talk numbers, Wilbur. I've got some big opinions on numbers.
Eldie, can you show a diagram of how we figure out how many blocks? Just like cover up the last two
numbers.
Don't
show a diagram. If you show a diagram, I'll click off.
Yeah, please click off my video, Tommy. If you are any similarities to Tommy in it, please click off my video right now.
You just lost about 3 million 13-year-olds.
No one is similar to you, Tommy.
That's not true. Women are.
Did you know a large percentage of my viewers hate me when they first meet me?
It's true. No, no, but that's only because they're in denial.
I would also like to say that falling into water doesn't count. If you fall into water, it doesn't give you points.
What's that about?
You have to fall onto solid ground.
There's nothing about water I like. It's too... It's not solid enough.
I'm muted. I can't respond to Josh.
Oh.
Can you respond for me, please? Can you talk for me?
Hello! Wilbur!
Is this me? Is this what I say? what the fuck is Skyblockle? When have I ever said Skyblockle?
All we know is talk about Nietzsche and Skyblockle.
I don't think I've ever spoken
about... That's all he does off stream. Skyblockle and Slur.
Oh, thank you for... Oh, fuck you. Chat, that was a joke. I do not slur off stream.
What's the worst word you know, do you reckon?
Tommy in it.
What the fuck? That's my name. Wilbur, that you just said my name.
Okay, where's the fucking button that I pressed to open
the
server?
That's obviously not the worst word you know.
Oh, there it is. There's the button.
You've said a lot worse words off stream before.
I'm here. Do the thing. Give me the...
Hey, there are about four
buttons. How did he... How does he place
what
the sign with words on it? Right. Three.
We've got a witch in our words.
Two.
We drown them.
I did it. Now we get rid of that. You drown the witch. Oh, and here they come. Tommy in it. Are you ready?
Here they come. Grack.
Grack. Grack. But here they are. Look at them, Tommy. They're all going off to fool. Who's going to take the lead? King Tinny's fallen four blocks already.
Little do they know, if they fall and die, they're out.
Some things that we checked that they can't do. They can't just stand in place jumping. That doesn't count. They have to actually fall. It basically
do they know, if they fall and die, they're out.
That if they fall and die, they are out. I would also
I would just explain that.
Tommy, please, you're just interrupting me and it's not for any good reason.
Yeah, it's funny though.
So not only can they not stand and jump in one place, they basically need to fall an amount that the game has to calculate like something. So they have to fall an amount that requires game calculation, right? Yeah, why are we stuttering? Why are they all frozen?
Because they're falling too much.
They're falling.
Hey Wilbur, you copied this off the game Fall Guys.
You know
like
me.
Among Us.
No original ideas here from Wilbur Soot. I've never come up with an original idea.
This is like Among Us.
Orange pineapple's fallen 44 blocks, Tommy.
That guy is in it in his
name. Where is he? TP to orange. Oh, fucking hell.
That's my name, Charlie.
To orange.
Oh, Wilbur!
What?
DEFCON 4! DEFCON 4!
What?
Oh, no!
What?
Oh,
I'm
no!
Watching
TP
orange...
to me!
Orange pineapple's figured something out.
No, TP to me, Wilbur. TP
okay.
to me. He's a ginger!
What the fuck?
DEFCON 4!
DEFCON 4!
Ban him!
No, we can't ban him. Don't ban him. He's fine. Box him in. Just box him in. Look, I just want to say orange...
Call now, bitch.
Orange pineapple, Tommy, is literally just... He's just on a small meadow. Just hopping off of a two-block gap over and over again. He's fallen 116 blocks by doing this. Oh, he's got a cult! He's got a cult of people!
What's Dr. Robo doing?
I don't know, but orange pineapple is...
Oh, they're just making meadows! No. You don't know what I think about meadows.
I mean, if this is the way to do it, I'll let them do it, man. Look, they've... Tommy!
Oops.
Why don't you want them?
Guess I just had a urine.
Shut the fuck.
Oops.
Stop.
Guess I pee lava now.
No, stop.
Guess I'm peeing on this.
Stop peeing.
Sorry,
in the meadow.
Man's mid-pee.
No, stop.
Sorry, Wilbur, too busy peeing to
no,
you.
I'm not.
You should know that when I pee, my ears shut. Oh, no, they're on fire. Well, guess I'll just pee them out. Stop dropping pee. That's what I'm always.
Oh my god, dude. Oh, the chat's
too
a bit
pee
too big.
Jokes
the chat's a
day.
Bit too big. Hold on. There, oh, that's better. We can see him now. Yeah, orange.
What's Carter doing?
Carter's figured
hey,
out. Are they all
go...
just meadow
They're
jumping?
They're just meadowing. Oh, not if I can help it. Oh, sorry. Just peed.
Oh my god, what have you done? Wait, what is Carter
doing? He was doing this and then he just went, bloop, and he jumped right into my pee.
Tommy, you need to stop putting lava everywhere. I think that's a... Oh, if yeah, you're going to put lava, do it on orange pineapple, dude.
Sorry, didn't know you were out to silence my free will.
Tommy, do it on orange pineapple,
man. I didn't know this YouTuber silences free will.
Let's go see orange pineapple together, Tommy. Yeah?
Yes. Oh.
Did you just kill him?
No.
Orange pineapple's had to stop his... He's just kind of... Oh, he's getting wood now. Okay, tactics. Tactics are emerging. So the thing is, right...
I really want to pee, Wilbur.
No, Tommy, just...
I need to go to the urination
Tommy,
station.
Tommy, please, Tommy.
They're asking for it.
No, Tommy, just... Tommy, if they... Tell you what, if they follow you too long, then you can do it.
I'll contain myself. I'll keep it in. Keep it in. Bladder style.
Shadow Gamer 6 had something to tell me.
What?
Don't worry. You'll see after the video. Yeah, so is anyone okay Diamond seems to be challenging the system right now. What's he do? Is he meadow hopping? Have we got a meadow? Don't look at me, just fucking go.
What's the cosmic joker doing? Oh, he's being ominous.
He's being ominous.
He's doing ominous jumps. Uh-oh.
What do you mean, ominous jumps?
I bet this
jumps?
Guy knows a lot about things. Look how ominous he's being, and he's wearing purple.
How's he being ominous?
Have you seen the color purple in a YouTube thumbnail? Me neither. I say we kill him.
Wait, let's just drop it one block down like that. Go on.
I say I give him a netherite hoe. Yeah, hey, you know what, hey?
This is all you need to
do.
This is all you need to do to fuck him over, look.
Do what you do with that.
Oh, stop it. Look. Go on. He's smart. He's too smart for me. Okay, Diamond's taking the lead.
23,000 blocks.
No, that's
how?
That's too.
How? Tommy, how does he do it?
That's 243 blocks.
Oh.
I genuinely think someone just needs to come up with a new creative strategy, and then they'll start taking the lead. Look at all these pillars, Tommy. Look, we got fucking death pillars.
Oh, that's my favorite type of pillar.
Help. Help, they say, help. Maybe.
Oh no, you idiot! You can't jump into the water. Peach I'm watching them jump into the water. Look,
we got another meadow jumper. We got another. Yeah, if you're watching this and you're currently on the server, stop jumping into water, please.
Well, but this fella's above the clouds.
What? What, this guy up here? Oh, I see.
He's black and red.
What's he doing? What's his plan from here? Oh, he's made himself a little fool nest.
Oh, come on. Hey. You got clouds on, Wilbur?
No, I don't.
Get your clouds
on. Let's see what he has to say.
Hopefully it's not racist. Just on the whole, like, it would be bad if it was, wouldn't it? It would be, wouldn't it?
Let's just see what he's got to say.
Like, on the whole, that would be really offensive if it was.
He's writing a novel, but...
My one wish to I.
Bye.
Huh? Oh.
He takes the lead! No, he doesn't take the lead. He's just out now.
He's
he just said, I want and died.
I want. That's powerful.
So how many people are actually dead? Just him. Jazzy Ginger! Fucking good. Good.
Oh, wait. Let's see what Ginger Innit's up to. I want him dead. Let's crucify him.
No.
Oh, of course. He's in me box.
I'm stuck.
Oh, just do / through.
He's throwing you dirt.
What do you want? Hey, Ginger Innit.
Imagine only falling 11 blocks. Should we help him out with that?
Wait.
Hey, Tommy.
I left him a sign.
Okay, Elodie, cut that bit. Right. Hey, Tommy, do you want to destroy the block underneath him?
Okay. Oops.
Okay, Diamond is really taking the lead. I feel
what
like...
Peachy Earrings doing? That's ominous. Oh, she has 2 sticks! Holy shit!
Tommy, look at Okay
Holy
Diamond.
Shit.
Tommy, look at Okay Diamond.
But she has 2 sticks!
No, but look at Okay Diamond, Tommy. He's got such a strat.
What is it? Oh, he's got a little cult going.
He's got auto
Falling
jump
man.
On.
Watch him fall. He does indeed fall.
He's got auto jump on as well.
Fall into that, bitch.
Oh, he's running! He's running! He got
hey,
it.
You know what's more effective than lava?
What?
The only other type of piss. Liquid. Now we can't jump if there's water there, Will.
I don't think... you're really slowing him down. Peachy Rings is going to take over, Tommy.
Good, she's got sticks.
Oh, okay. You're a Peachy Rings fan.
Go with sticks.
You're a Peachy Rings fan.
I'm a big
fan.
I'm a big
You're distracting
fan.
Her, Tommy!
Stop staring at me! Oh, I have to shout that at so many women all the time.
Okay, here's the plan I'm thinking, Tommy, right? Let's go underground, see if anyone's getting tools and whatever. Because I'm thinking,
so I gave her a totem of undying.
I'm thinking maybe we turn PvP on soon. So then it becomes
it'll kill people.
Yeah, but I'm thinking it becomes less of a
I hate violence.
Who can meadow hop, and it turns into Tommy.
Who can cave bounce?
Who can cave bounce?
Oh my goodness! Oh, Wilbur, come to this man. He's taking a whole different approach. He's really strangely interpreted jump.
This is.
Amen, my friend. Amen. Thank you. Mi gusta.
Okay.
Off we go.
Okay, let's leave it. What, they're just building a house? What is this?
Abode, but make it humble. Friends, in case of PvP, I have sugars. That's another word for cocaine. We learned that in school. Frenzy. This guy's got a lava bucket.
Adam plays. Yes. Adam plays. Yes. Show us what. Show us what you do.
Show us how you play.
Oh, I'm muted, Tommy. You need to talk on my behalf. You muted me.
Adam plays. Show us what you do.
Go on.
He'll understand that.
Yes, Adam plays. Yes, Adam plays. Shh.
Wait, Wilbur, who's Clearo? They've just skyrocketed to the top.
Oh my god! Wait. What are they doing? Oh! New tactic, the vine tactic.
Vines.
The new tactic.
Take this pity trident. Hey, Wilbur, if you combine trident with rat, it'd be trodent. Imagine that. Imagine a rat with a trident.
Oh, no, don't say that. Elodie will just make that.
Rat with a trident.
She really, if you mention mice or rats, Elodie will put it on the screen.
I'm going to shoot people.
Please don't.
You've got me thinking about rats. I can't PvP here.
Who's this?
What?
Tommy, come see this. I think you'd like this person. Wait, tell them to dance more. Can you unmute me, please?
No, you were spamming. What?
Yes. Look, the flower, the dancing. I'll join in. Yeah! Look at this, Tommy! What are you thinking?
She's going too quick. She's giving me... I feel like I'm hallucinating.
Wait,
right
she
now.
Needs to step back. I want to see this. She needs to step back.
Step back.
No, oh, I'm not dancing
God.
With you. Step.
Ooh.
What are you doing?
Putting down a sign so she knows where to stand.
No, don't. I think she's fine. I think she survived. Tommy, it's maybe.
Okay.
Okay, let's just leave her to it. Oh, who's this? Who's this attention seeker to? I don't want fool, I want souls. Too bad.
Actually boosted them.
Oh, wow.
What?
They didn't die. They lived. Hey, look. Okay, so the scoreboard's getting to sort of solidify. Oh my god, press tab, Tommy. You can see.
Oh my god, come to dynamite. He's found a new strat.
Let's see.
He's also depressed.
Help, end me. Food. Okay, this is a good strat.
Yeah, good man.
Oh god, he really is kicking. We're actually stopping him getting points, Tommy. We need to get out of the way. Tommy, you're stopping him.
I don't mind.
No, Tommy, look, just move out. Move up here. Let's put a torch down so that people can actually see what's happening. Look.
Yeah, make it a redstone torch, though.
Oh yeah, okay.
Yeah. That's like Breaking Bad.
Let's watch him. Look how. Dude, look how quickly he climbs with
what
this
the
strat.
Fuck?
He wants darkness.
He's like Jesse.
This is a good strategy. It's a good
this
strategy.
This is what Jesse's like in the show. Bow. Did I watch it? No. Jesse! Cook meth. Let's tell him cook meth right now, old man.
Don't ban it. Tommy!
I told him to cook meth.
No, but he
can't. It's really not my fault.
I'm unbanning him. But Elodie, don't include the part of me unbanning him. Keep him unbanned. Keep him banned.
I didn't tell him to cook meth, ultimately. Okay, Diamond just died.
Oh, we lost one. He hit the ground too hard.
Uh-oh. That's... Peach earrings.
I've unbanned you, Dynamite.
And she's still doing the same thing. Good on you, Peach earrings. Hey, how
wait, who died? Was it OK Diamond? Oh, they weren't even anywhere. Tommy, look, press tab. You can see how well everyone's doing on the strategy too.
Wait, I'm spoiling this girl.
What are you giving? Tommy, that's definitely
it's not fine.
That's definitely not fair.
It's fine. I wanted to.
It's really not fair, Tommy. Tommy, I think you need to pee on her now.
Hey, Wilbur.
Get some lava.
Look at show torches.
What?
Looking you.
My torches?
Oh. Who saw?
What?
Wilbur.
What? Oh!
Oh, you got... Going F5!
What?
Going F5!
I'm in F5. What?
You've got cobblestone on your head.
I don't have cobblestone on my head.
Hey, Wilbur, hold this and do slash hat.
No.
No, that would be... No,
you're not
what
allowed...
The hell?
She's
no,
cheating.
Stop it.
She's cheating.
She doesn't deserve pee.
I'm peeing.
Stop
peeing
it.
On the cheaters.
You can just inversee her.
Peeing
you can
on
just
the cheaters.
Her inventory and
okay,
steal
fine,
from her.
Fine.
Just steal from the woman. Don't torture her.
Okay, fine. I can't see her armor. I can't see armor.
Oh, she'll be fine. She deserves it. She's worked hard. A bonus.
Yeah, I cleared her. Oh my god, it doesn't clear. I cleared her inventory, but it doesn't clear the armor.
She's lost her sticks. Oh, I don't like it, Emma. In. She doesn't have the sticks.
Alright, give her the sticks back. Give her the sticks back, Tommy. Give her the sticks. There we go. Right,
who's
we're carrying on.
Redstone?
Carrying on. It's not Sarah has taken the lead. What's it's not Sarah? Okay. Oh, the stair tactic. You don't have to jump. She doesn't have to jump, Tommy. This is crazy.
Come on, can I read this sign to you?
What?
It says, falling is for the weak. Cocaine is for the strong. Amen. I'm going to put a bedrock on my head.
Tommy, come to It's Not Sarah. Look at this new tactic they've come up with. So, the thing slowing down the falling was the fact they had to jump up all the blocks, right?
Yeah.
Look, stairs. Stairs, Tommy. We're about to hit... It's Not Sarah's about to reach a thousand blocks of falling.
I'm going to... Do you reckon I set them on fire?
You do what your heart tells you.
Well, my heart tells me to do a lot of things that society doesn't agree with.
Okay, maybe stop now.
Well, I'm just doing what my heart tells
me to
do. Yes,
but I think now this is going to lag the soap, Tommy. I think that's,
There's a bee. Where's Tubbo?
Double-legged.
Double-C.
Oh! You just killed the front runner!
Gemboss!
You just killed the... Wait!
No, it was Gemboss. He just set her on fire, then pegged it. Look at her death message.
Where?
Look, TP to him. I'm following him. I've caught him purple-handed.
There he is. He's a murderer. He's finding... Gemboss is the Kingslayer. He's finding people in the lead and killing them with lava.
Oh, no. We need to protect Peach earrings. Fine. Jacko's in a fucking pit.
Wait, let's find Jacko. Oh, Jacko. Jacko, look, no one near the lead is actually doing the stair strat.
Well, Peach Earrings is an old-fashioned lady, quite clear. Oh, no, Peach Earrings is now.
Wait, so Jacko's about to hit 1,000 blocks of falling. Hey, Jacko just hit 1,000 blocks of falling. That's pretty cool.
One sec, I've got something to do.
I've got a feeling when PvP turns on, shit's gonna get wild. Hey Tommy, can I talk to you for a minute?
Yeah, TP.
Can you
to
meet
me
at this floating house? Please?
No, you TP to me if you want to see me.
Okay, Tommy.
It's opposite bats.
They love that flower, bro. They are loving that flower.
What is in that flower?
Look, Tommy, come here. Over here, look.
The bees come
Tommy,
in
you're
me.
Killing them with entity cramming. Look, come here, Tommy, come here.
Oh no.
Tommy, look.
This says a lot
Tommy,
about
the
what I
bit,
think about
the bit's
our
less
population.
Funny. The bit's not funny anymore. Tommy, look.
That's not. You can't just say that every
Tommy,
time.
Tommy, can I tell you? Tommy,
keep
can
going
I?
On
Tommy,
with the video. You
Tommy,
can't just tell me I'm being unfunny. It's hurtful.
Tommy, can I tell you? I think I know how to take the lead. I think I know what someone needs to do to take the lead in this.
What?
The stair strat, followed with a hay bale, on a bed.
Oh,
you could stare shit. Up. Really, imagine they could.
Of course, because if you can't land in the water, but you can land on hay bales.
Yeah, you can land on hay bales. So other damage negation exists. So all they need to do is build a really high staircase onto a bed and hay bale.
Holy shit! Yeah.
And that's like double. They can like double their score. Steak sauce is doing good. Let's see steak sauce's strategy.
I've just found a big home.
Oh, steak sauce is double sticking it.
Oh my god! Look at this. They're paying. Wait, Wilbur, there's negotiations coming on.
What?
Gem boss, we will pay for you to defend our nation. Where's Jack?
Oh my god! Wait, do they have the answers? Wait, I want to see. Is he like actually hit? Did he actually write?
Every single one of your viewers is just like the same.
Dunno. He's looking for Jack.
Gem boss is pissed!
Oh, he wants Jack! He's not stopping until he gets Jack! What's he saying? Where's Jack? He wants Jacko. He's not stopping until he gets Jacko.
Look at all these innocent bystanders. No, almost all of them are women. They don't have intel, Jembo.
What do you say? I don't know, Gemboss, but I have money and drugs.
They are so British, aren't they?
All Gemboss needs is a well-placed lava bucket, and he's just rid the world of these. Yeah.
Oh!
Gemboss, hey, Kingslayer. What?
I'm reading the... We don't want death, Wilbur. We want to live. So, I mean it. I bought your YouTubes. Please spare me. You want to know what I think to that? Yeah, I can't be bought, bitch.
You just killed someone. Oh, yeah. They got a parrot on their shoulder, Tommy. Look.
And they said that they bought my YouTubes. No. I can't be bought out. I ain't no sellout. Other than if it's a real
Gemboss? Where's Gemboss gone? Gemboss is searching. What's Gemboss found? After we are done with drugs, we can find apples. Come on, Gemboss. Wait, I'm going to go to Jacko. Okay. -232, 59, -131. That's Jacko. There he is. That's his coordinates, Gemboss. It's up to you now, Gemboss. It's up to you. I hope he's got the stream opened. Weirdo rules fell from a high place. Where actually is Jacko in like relation to the map? Okay. Oh, he's moving. He's moving down. So here's Gemboss in relation to the map. He's really close to the bedrock, actually. So only a matter of time. Oh, he's had to cease his falling just to hide. He may not even be the king soon. Tommy, you're not talking anymore.
Oh, I'm setting up a plan. I'm not paying for it though.
US dollars.
Will you pay for it then?
No, Tommy.
It's not my video.
Tommy, look, Josh A20's got it. Oh, it's Gigety. Hello, Gigety.
It's out of your bank, though, Wilbur. That's the thing. I didn't tell you about that.
You're not. This just is that. Oh, I'm ignoring you. Right.
Oh, that bit's not funny anymore because it cost me money. The bit's not funny.
Peachy Rings has taken the lead again, Tommy.
Knifey Knives?
Oh!
Nice.
Gemboss. Gemboss is here. He's looking for Peachy Rings. He wants Peachy Rings, Tommy.
Gemboss is definitely playing the little...
Oh god, it's a fight! Oh! Oh my god, Gemboss is good at this.
Holy shit. He's playing the...
Oh, he's going! Oh my god, this guy. Oh no, he knows where Peachy Rings is. Tommy, he's on... Tommy! You gotta let it happen, Tommy! Tommy, we're observers! Tommy, we're observers!
No, I'm not observers if I'm biased.
Where is he?
Oh, she needs food.
Where's Gemboss? I don't think he knows. I don't think Gemboss knows.
Let me get out some cake.
Peachy Rings
is going to win. How long do they have, Will?
Like another half an hour. She's running.
Why is she running?
I don't know.
Why is she just fighting?
Gemboss is over here. Gemboss is just fighting. He's not actually...
Oh, Jambos killed Jacko.
Look, they're neck and neck. Look how close Jacko and Peachy Rings are. They're one block difference. One, oh my god, the top three are one block different. Hananana. Oh my god, Hananana's taking the lead! Oh my god, it's the stare tactic! It's the stare tactic!
Holy shit! And she's got red hair.
Wait, is this it?
Wait. No.
Wait.
Wilbur, she's a...
Oh!
Wilbur, she's a woman with red hair.
Oh, wait. Six blocks difference.
Oh, I don't like that
Four, but seven blocks difference. Four blocks difference. Oh my god, seven. Oh my god, she's so close, Tommy. Tommy, no, this is an important turning point. Jacko and Hananana.
She has red hair.
What's wrong with that?
Women with red hair, Wilbur.
What's wrong with women with red hair? Stop being rude. Stop being mean for no reason.
I'm not being rude, I'm just being sexist.
Stop. Four blocks difference.
Smash like.
Stop being sexist. Look, four blocks. Four blocks. Four blocks. This is it. It's Joe Biden. It's Joe Biden.
Joe Biden. Joe Biden from Discord.
Joe Biden. What do you want, Joe? Yes, I'm invincible. But you know who isn't Joe? Hannah. Joe, and Joe's done. Joe's done with his task.
Joe's not a big killer.
No, but Hannah is...
Wait, she's nearly there.
Yeah, I know. She's been like four blocks behind and she's like increasing by like one block over him like a minute. Oh, Joe. Joe!
No, Adam, it was Adam Place. What the hell? Okay.
Oh,
good.
Oh. Adam Place killed Charlie, innit?
Yeah, they were me.
Oh.
But female.
Oh. Oh.
No,
Hannah's taking the. Hannah took the lead! That's it. Hannah's in the lead. Where's the Kingslayer? Where actually is the king? He's supposed to be hunting down the people in the lead, but he really isn't doing a good job of it. You know? You know what I mean, Tommy?
What's it called when you don't like someone based on their hair colour?
Prejudice.
I'm that. I'm not sexist.
You're just a horrible person. That's the... Yeah. Oh! Jacko takes the lead again. Where is Jacko? God. Where is Jacko?
He's like...
Oh my god, he's doing an old tactic. That is an old-fashioned tactic he's got.
Peachy Rings!
Is she dead? Peachy Rings died?!
No!
How did Peachy Rings... Wait, how did Peachy Rings die?
No!
How did Peachy Rings die? How did Peachy Rings... Look, Tommy. I have a proposition for you, Tommy. Teleport to me, Tommy. Tommy, teleport to me.
I'm interested.
Come to me. You see this?
Yes.
You see what I'm holding in my hands?
Boots.
Yes. And? Give me 1 second.
She didn't deserve that.
Tommy?
Yes.
Take that. Dye them. Dye them a color. No, dye them a color, Tommy. Yes. Put them on the floor. Put them on top of the tree. Put them on top of the tree, Tommy. On the very, very tip top of the tree. The very, very tip top of the tree. Peach earrings, I want you to try this tactic. Peach earrings. Take back what is rightfully yours, Peach earrings. Go. Now we leave her. Now we leave her, Tommy. She has the resources. Now we leave.
Now we just have to hope that what's he called? Gimbo isn't on his way.
Yeah.
Is he called Gimbo?
Wait, did I give her feather falling or...
Feather falling 4, yeah.
Okay, not slow fall. Slow falls. Wait, does slow fall potions work?
Wait.
Let's find someone. Okay, who's this over here? Illumini. Oh my god, wait.
It has to be someone on the lead.
Look at this, Tommy, come see Illumini over here, TP to me. They've said this is hurting my hand. Oh my gosh. Is this really worth it? Yeah, let's see if this works. Right, just fall, Illumini. Illumini, fall.
Wait, have we just slowed them down? Wait, we've just put them to a halt! Wait, they've stopped.
Wait, are they not gaining it anymore?
Yeah, look. Look at the leaderboard. We've just put them to a halt.
No, oh, it's man. Not. No, it works when they fall, surely. Wait.
No, look. It doesn't.
7096. Okay, give them milk. Give them milk. Give them milk.
But then again, what have they done good for this society?
I've given them milk. Given them milk.
They can. Hey, if we want to slow someone down, we can just slow fall them. Wait. Can we get like slow falling for like 10 minutes? Because then they're immune.
No. We that's the boring way of taking them out of the game. Look here, Tommy. Look at Peachy rings. Look at Peachy rings, Tommy. She's figuring something out.
Oh my god.
She's doing the maths.
Jump from the top.
She's doing the maths. Just let her do her maths. Oh, that's a lot of signs, Tommy. Holy crap, Tommy.
What?
Look at this. What? Look at this.
Even God thinks we're right.
Where's Jack?
Natural selection.
Oh my god. Where is Gemboss? Gemboss is still kingslaying. He's searching. Jacko is still at large, I think. No, Jacko died!
Really?
Tommy, when? Jacko died at some... Wait, Jacko. Elodie, find when Jacko died in the chat and put it here. Oh, wait, he hit the ground too hard. He died of his own accord.
Oh,
he
no.
He got too greedy. He got greedy, Tommy. Don't worry about putting it on the screen, Elodie. He got greedy, Tommy. He got greedy. So who's is Peachy Rings is Peachy Rings is Hanana's dead. Illumini's alive.
Oh no, it's Illumini versus Peachy Rings then.
Oh my god. And Rose Pocky is really. Let's see Rose Pocky. Rose Pocky's is
gone.
I
can't believe it.
Oh okay.
Who would have thought that the wrong one would die?
Look at Rose Pocky's strat.
Where are they?
He's landing on like the bottom of a step. So that he doesn't take full damage.
Oh, so he gets up quicker.
Yeah, and also so
I reckon
he...
the big thing they're going to have is no food, but that's okay, because I'm on it.
Yeah, they're not sprinting. They don't need to sprint.
See, if someone had a lot of food, then they could sprint.
Tommy, I don't want to worry you, but Ginger in it is climbing the scoreboard.
Oh, that's worrying me a lot. There are a lot of bats now.
Wait, didn't Ginger in it die? Oh, no, we banned him. No, he did die. We dropped him to his death.
Yeah. How's he back?
I don't know.
But there are a lot of bats all of a sudden.
Do you not like bats?
No, I spawn them.
Let's go have a look at some people's houses, Tommy, who aren't actually doing the falling for a bit. Let's slow the video down a bit while we wait for newcomers to climb up, right?
Hey, TP to me.
Tommy, I can see the bats. Gemboss is amongst them. Gemboss is in fact going to the nether right now.
Wait, can he do that?
I don't know. Well, we're about to find out if he can.
Wait, Gemboss is going to Peachy Rings!
Oh.
Oh my god!
Oh god.
He's
oh god.
Run, Peachy, run!
Oh, no.
No!
Oh, no.
No.
He missed his lava. He left the lava. He has no lava.
Surely.
Oh, he has to go back for the lava. That's giving... Peachy Rings lives another day with her boots.
Wait, come on, Peachy. You must run. Where is she?
Oh, God. No, she's in the water, but here comes Gemboss. Oh, my God, he's fast. Oh, my God, he's fast.
Stay in the water. Wait, but Illumini's catching up. Illumini's catching up.
Oh, no, Peachy Rings.
Peachy, you gotta go. You gotta go.
Peachy, yes. No, she's figured out. Look, she's in the water.
Yeah, but she can't do falling while she's in the water. Gemboss is just going to pin her down.
Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, no. What's going to happen? He doesn't want to do it. Oh, no. Gemboss is still kingslaying. What's he writing? He's writing something. No falling for you. Oh,
Oh, my God.
Adam Plays is also joining.
Oh, no.
They're like sharks.
Oh, God,
they're like sharks.
Peachy, no.
We've created a dynamic of like people who are just trying to fall and like the people
this is
killing.
Horrible. Well, Illumini's caught her up.
No.
Fellas, you've got to go for Illumini, surely.
Tell them that. Type it in chat, Tommy. They're not going to listen otherwise. Gemboss is looking at you.
What's he going to
do? Oh, they're killing. Oh,
God. Oh, wait. He just lost his lava. Lost his lava. Look, he's holding an empty bucket.
Oh, no. He's got to go back into the caves. I mean, that's giving them time. Oh, God, Tommy!
You bastard.
Tommy.
He's nodding.
He just said women. He wrote a sign that said women.
Why did he... What the hell? You better not be sexist, Adam Plays.
Where's he going?
Oh, you fucked up now.
Tommy, I think he's a sexist. What do you do to sexists, Tommy?
Wilbur, my sticks, they have sharpness 1000.
I'm turning PvP on Tommy. Tommy, do what you have to do.
Oh, well, okay.
Okay, well, that was easy. Let's carry on. Carry on with our day. So who's currently... Illumini and Rose Pocky are currently flip-flopping. Illumini's... Oh my god, I'm so proud of Illumini, dude. Honestly, to be honest with you. Like, this is an interesting...
Yeah, considering the hammer's hurting, and I can't believe Peach Earrings is gone.
Look at this strategy. Peach Earrings is gone now, officially.
Like, is this really worth it?
I mean, they're in the lead. That's pretty worth it. Although they're... Yeah, but... Oh my god, they're being overtaken. Rose Pocky's got a strategy that's overtaken him.
What's Rose Pocky doing? Oh!
Oh yeah, he's the one that's landing. He's the one that's landing. He's the one that's landing on the stair. He's landing on the stair. Yeah, I know he's against the border, dude. He's landing against the stairs so that he can fall as far as... Oh no, I'm sorry. So he can fall as far as possible without taking damage.
Hey, I've had an idea.
Tommy, stop. Tommy, stop.
Yeah, but please.
I'm not gonna let you. Look, we're just observers, Tommy. We're not here
I'm definitely not an observer.
Tommy, stop. Look, he just gave you the filthiest look then. Stop. Stop. Tommy, Lucifer's doing something interesting. Let's go see Lucifer.
Considering he's a TV, I've never had that filthy of a look from a TV. Other than that, no.
Lucifer, what are you doing? Oh! What the fuck? Look at this!
He's hungry, look.
Oh god! Oh!
What the fuck?
He's gone. Lucifer's gone. That is so smart.
Holy shit.
He's dead now. I mean, Lucifer, your legacy lives on with this brilliant technique. But... See, Tommy, is it just me, but if they just made it one block higher and put hay bales under it, they would be able to, they'd be climbing the scoreboard so much quicker, you know? Oh, well.
I think
he just killed himself. And Kate Kitsune, oh, that was not a happy look. Oh, well, this is a relic. It's like a historical monument of what once was.
No, don't worry, Moonfroggy is here to carry the day. Why is she looking at me like that?
Tommy, I want to construct something. I'm going to construct something. I want to try something, Tommy.
Right. Don't use granite.
I wasn't planning on it. Right, how many blocks up do they do? I want to do one higher. They did 1, 2, 3. So we can do 4.
Whoa.
Right? 1, 2.
Can I beat you?
You could if you wanted to. 3.
I do want to.
And then 4, right? And then they land on the hay bale, right? Okay, you see this? They land there, right? Wait. Yeah, they land there. And then it's 1.
Wait, I've had an idea.
Yes? Dr. Robero,
stand at the top of here, Robero. Wait, can you turn on PvP, please? Does that
hurt? Does it hurt, Robero? He says no! This is a good thing! Look what we're making, Tommy.
You can make it go higher. Look. If you made it go like really high and then drop down.
Yeah, but then the hay bale would hurt. That's the problem.
No. The whole point is it's okay if it hurts though, because the hay bale is thingy. It has reduced fall damage.
Well, then make it higher, dude. Look, I'm just saying. Look. You're
just a guy saying some shit.
Yeah. Right?
Yeah.
Wait, that's too high now.
What the fuck? They got a parrot.
That's too high, Tommy.
Wilbur?
Yeah.
Look at this fella.
Yeah, he's parrot. Parrot girl.
How did they do that?
By getting a parrot on their shoulder. Have you never got a parrot on your shoulder before, Tommy?
No. Can you get parrots on every server?
Yes. That's something you can always do. There we are. Look at this. Look at it, Tommy. That's too high. Tommy, that's too high.
Oh my god! This Kai guy is... No, but I reckon this is better.
They're not. Dr. Warborough, you're not doing it.
Look, they go like this. Look, even I'm doing it.
Okay. We'll leave that there. I don't think it's quite as good as the one they made, but still.
Capitalist.
Rose Pocky and Illumini are still really taking
God,
the
look
lead
on
here.
Tab. Look how many people are dead.
I know, and it's just going to keep getting worse.
What's Ginger Innit doing, man? Why are they... Wait, they have a lot of signs.
Let's see.
What the hell?
Oh, my God. He needs life. Jazzy needs to fight the child. The Ginger Innit revolution will... Tommy, you know what liquid is the same color as ginger hair?
Ah.
I've been thinking about this, actually. I think maybe you bring the liquid to him a bit more, because that's a little bit far away.
Why isn't there oil in this version?
Just bring that just over there to Jin. Look, he's running away. He's running away, Tommy.
Where? Ah, yeah, my friend. I think he forgot about one thing.
What do you forget, Tommy? You're actually failing to catch him in creative mode.
Why? Oh.
You got him, Tommy. You got him. I hope you're proud of yourself.
I didn't know we were just gonna eradicate him.
Yeah, we want him gone. Illumini and Rose Pocky are still climbing. Cosmic Joker.
Who is this diggity fella?
Cosmic Joker is doing quite interesting.
Rose Pocky's still just in his pit.
Cosmic. Why don't we, oh my god, Tommy, come see third place's strategy. Look at third place's strategy. It's the most basic strategy in the world.
Oh, that's. I reckon, though, if you just get to it and, you know, quiet and shit. Thank Tommy for the netherite hoe. Thank me!
Thank Tommy for the netherite hoe. Alright, we have 15 minutes. Hold on. I think that's it. We set the 15-minute timer. Are you ready for this?
Goodness.
Are you ready
Holy
for this, Tommy?
Holy shit! Yes.
I'm actually gonna say 20 minutes. 20 minutes. Okay. Let's go. 20 minutes. PvP is now on.
Oh. Oh my god. Where's the other fella? Gem Boss. What's Gem Boss doing?
I don't know.
Gem Boss has got diamonds. Gem Boss is coming for everyone.
Oh my god.
I think
you gave him that, Tommy. Remember gave it to Peachy and he killed Peachy?
I've had an idea. Look in Gem Boss's inventory.
No, Tommy, he got that from you, Tommy.
No, don't worry. I'm gonna give him something different.
Okay, I'll look in his inventory. Hold on. Yeah, I'm looking.
Right. He doesn't deserve any weapons other than that.
That's a knockback stick, Tommy.
Yeah, but if people are trying to jump...
I don't think the knockback stick's going to help him, Tommy.
Oh, it will.
Tommy, I don't...
Oh, it will. Trust me, Wilbur, I've done
Oh,
some,
Phil,
I've done some
thank
research.
You. Thank you, Phil, for the raid.
Hi, Phil.
Hi, Phil. Hi, Phil.
How was your stream? Hope it was okay.
Illumini's still alive. Let's go look at Illumini. Illumini's
still alive. They have one heart.
Oh, my
god. Illumini...
Oh, my god.
Oh, whoa.
This is. I know. I'm gonna leave them, but holy shit! Like, 2,270 blocks of
dollars
falling.
On the line.
There's no money on the line. I'm not Skeppy, Tommy. Oh.
Oh, look from above. Fucking Majora.
It's Mayopa. What's he doing?
That was his one trident shot, and
he missed. Vegan.
He's vegan and too old for this.
Tommy. I mean Mayopa.
Oh, you know what I think.
Miopa, you won the last challenge, can you not do that, please? Sorry. Miopa, you
they
won the
vegan.
Last challenge, Miopa.
What are they going to do? Take the shot. No, surely not.
Oh, he's making reference to the death one.
Surely not.
Take the shot, Miopa.
He's you as well, but a ghost.
Yeah, he's like E-boy me, I think. Oh!
Oh my god! The clutch!
What?
He just fucking saved it! Holy, that was the last minute! Oh my god! Diggity, you're Illumina's hero. Oh,
he saved Illumini. Wow, good job, Giggity.
That was wholesome.
He did a little dance and he's
whole
leaving.
The forest is on fire.
Yeah, I think that was you, Tommy.
This doesn't look like something I would do.
I think it was, though. Yeah, Aureli was slain by Gem Boss.
What's Jaxi doing?
Aureli wasn't even...
Holy shit!
Who? What?
Look at a Jaxi!
He's doing the same thing as Illumni.
Yeah, but look how high on the leaderboards he is.
Yeah, I know, because he's been doing it quietly in the background. That's the thing. The problem is people on the server are looking at the leaderboard and going, oh, I can never catch up, and then they're just not bothering. Whilst the problem is he just went, fuck it, I'm going to do it. You know, he just took the shot and it
Grack,
worked.
And Grack, from the beginning, I knew Grack was a real one.
You did know Grack was a real one. Oh my god, he's just in the dark.
In the pitch black.
I'm really interested in Illumini. I'm going to stick with Illumini because he's on one heart and he's in first place. This can only go an interesting direction. You have a look around for interesting stuff.
Well, okay, so Gemboss is just killing people, but interestingly, you know the house that Gemboss was at with all the... Oh, look at that! Gemboss is near! Wilbur!
Oh, no.
Oh, no.
Wait, I can't let him use me to figure out where Illumini is. I'm going to stand up here.
He's just destroying science.
He's writing something.
Oh, no. No, don't show him the way. This way. No, keep Illumini alive.
No, but he's not going to believe me. He won't believe me, Tommy. He'll believe you.
He believed me.
Good moves.
Yeah, I like this.
Good moves. Right, now I go back over to
Illumini. Hey, Wilbur, I like this house.
Yeah. Look at Illumini. Wait, what's he doing? Oh my god, Giggity's come to kill him and he's just hiding. Illumini's lost his lead from... Oh no.
Oh wait. Oh no, Wilbur.
What?
He's here.
Oh. Oh no.
Oh, keep going, Illumini.
Jaxi hit the ground too hard.
Oh, Giggity, okay.
That's fourth place gone.
Giggity, you just have to... You have to keep
this
them alive.
This is where it ends. We've lost fourth place.
Keep Illumini alive.
Oh my god.
Oh no. Oh no.
Oh no, it's Bed Wars. It's Bed Wars.
Don't do it.
Oh no. Oh no. Oh, he jumped into water. He's running. Oh my god, here comes Gemboss. They're coming. Oh, he's dodging, he's diving, it's dream, get the dream, Elodie, play the dream, dream team music, play the manhunt music, play the manhunt music, Elodie, manhunt music, go, oh god,
no, he's walking,
oh no, he doesn't have food,
oh no,
it's down to Rose Pocky. Rose Pocky's got this, I think.
Rose Pocky's been sat in this fucking pit. I say what we do.
Well, no, Tommy. Better idea. Give them glowing. Give them the glowing effect.
Oh. Wait, do you know how to do that?
Yeah, I'm doing it now.
Holy shit. Okay, wait. But then I say we put, like, some obsidian
there we
around them.
No. We just leave that. We leave that like it, as it is.
I'm gonna die. Just hyping you up there.
Thank you.
Wait, Gemboss has glowing as well.
Huh?
Gemboss has glowing as well.
Why?
I don't know, but he does.
I think he gave it to himself.
He's so powerful. He's so fucking powerful.
Oh my god, like the majority of the server's dead, Tommy. So Rose Pocky's in the lead and how long have we got left? We have 13 minutes left on the timer. Rose Pocky's in the lead.
Cosmic Joker.
Cosmic Joker's still alive.
Dude, I'm so invested in this.
Yeah, me too. This is actually really fun. This is really good. He's got the hay bale!
Oh, look at that!
He could go one down. Hold on.
Can he? Oh, Wilbur, yeah, that's
no,
so
but he's
rude.
He still doesn't lose health, I don't think.
Yeah, but he won't have
no. He says no. Fine.
Yeah. Come on. I mean, that was just a stupid suggestion.
Shut up, Tommy.
That was just stupid.
Okay. Who else? Is Grack still alive? Grack's still alive, Tommy. Rose Pocky's still alive. Let's just see how Rose Pocky's doing.
Grack's just in a hole. Why don't you give Grack Grack?
No, yeah, Grack. Yeah, first place gets glowing. That's the rule.
Well, Rose Pocky's first place.
Yeah, I know, and he's got glowing.
Oh, yeah. Oh, sorry.
Wait, who's up here? Oh, we've got someone. All powerful goose is here, Tommy.
They do not look all powerful. Oh, no, wait, they have an axe.
Wait, Tommy.
They have an axe. Oh no. Oh,
they're mining dirt with an axe. Oh god, he's just going straight in.
Oh wait, there is a couple of them.
What are they doing? What are they going
to
do about it?
Wait, I'm going to go to Rose Bucky's point of view. Holy shit. Wait, Rose Bucky's bordering it up.
Wait, let's just see. I think Rose Bucky's got this.
Come on, Rose Bucky. Cosmic Joker's barely behind, though. He just replays that bloody bro.
I know. I couldn't see. That's what, oh my god, Rose Bucky, you're actually just lowering your... Rose Bucky, you can't...
Shit.
I think all powerful goose can't actually get through. Oh my god, he's making.
Where they are? They are just very slowly.
Oh! They're in! Oh, it's the fight of the ages!
Wait, he has a pickaxe though.
Oh my god, he's just that is not 1.8 combat. He still won though. All powerful goose is all
now
powerful.
It's Cosmic Joker.
Wait, Cosmic Joker.
Cosmic Joker's dead.
Wait, Cosmic Joker's dead.
Not wait.
No, he's alive. The Greg. Greg is taking the lead.
I knew it from the beginning.
Oh my god, Greg.
Hey, Elodie, look, I said his name at the beginning. I knew. Am I allowed to address Elodie?
Yeah, you're allowed to address Elodie. Yeah. What do you want to say to Elodie?
Elodie, flashback to when I shouted Greg at the beginning. It was foreshadowing. It was all planned. It's all scripted. I knew it.
Holy shit, Greg. Greg's actually got a really speedy technique as well. Look, he's using like half slabs.
How long does he have though to catch up to the
He has 10 minutes, 32 seconds.
Oh, he'll be okay. He's the only one.
Oh, he has got to do 300 blocks of falling to beat Rose Pocky.
He'll do that.
But Wilbur, only a quarter of the people from the beginning of the game are still in the game, so.
Well, Wilbur, he'll do that, but.
Yeah, but still, impressive, yeah?
Well, the thing is, he'll definitely be able to do it, but...
He's in second.
Will he now?
Oh, God. Wait, where actually is he in relation to the world? He's down here. He's in the corner again. I'm going to just say the same thing as last time.
Why are they always in corners? Oh, shit. And
are any of the Kingslayers alive? Gemboss is dead.
Holy shit,
Gemboss is dead, dude. What?
Look at this fucking cobblestone pillar.
Oh, my God.
Thing.
Gemboss is dead, by the way. I don't know when he died, but he did. This is just...
Wait, Wilbur, what the hell is this?
What? Let's see.
This is my first event. Think falling is easy? It's not. It's always the same! Tommy, you think we're proud? Keep killing then. If we fall, you fall with us. And then it's... Hooding not included free advice shop. Hang in there, Peter.
All-powerful goose was just killed. The one who killed Rose Pocky. The Kingslayer is dead.
I wouldn't mind some advice right about now.
Oh my god. Okay, look.
Greg's second, man.
Greg's
second. He's gonna be first.
We put glowing effect on him. It's only a matter of time, surely.
Giggity is still alive, though. Is Gemboss dead?
Yeah, Gemboss died at
Dude,
some
I'm,
point.
Dude, I'm so invested in this.
Where the fuck is Grat gone? He hasn't got glowing effect anymore. Did you give him milk?
No. I just didn't give him... I'm not
very
good with
me. Oh, you just didn't give him very long. Yeah. Hold on, let me give him tons.
But I thought for dramatic effect, there we go. It'd I've be given better him tons. If I was the one that...
I've given him tons. God. It's cool. Look at Grat, dude. He's still going. He's 100 blocks.
He looks like a little Lego man, doesn't he?
He's 100 blocks off. As soon as he hits first, he only needs to keep it for 8 minutes. And I'm going to give away the coordinates when he hits first.
Oh, no, really? Well, if I were you, Greg, I'd time it.
Oh, I'll just maybe do it. If he stops just before getting to
if
first.
If he starts being a big puss, then I'll show him who's
Is anyone else climbing up who's like... Oh, he's looking at me. He stopped before he hits first.
Oh, he is a Lego man. That's why he looks like one.
If he stops before he hits first, I'm just going to give the coordinates away anyway.
Just set him on fire.
No, Tommy, we got to give him a fair chance. Look, Tommy, this is the final stretch. We've got to let him.
You do have lava on your head, and you have this entire time, by the way. I don't know if you...
I quite like it. I didn't know that.
It's really... You know how everywhere you go, it lights up. That's why.
Tommy's 500, he's 500 blocks away.
Holy shit.
This is it. 300 blocks away.
Oh!
time.
Oh no!
Giggity just died. Giggity just fell.
After getting a kill, immediately after. Maybe he just had enough.
Okay. This is the, oh, he's moving. He's moving, but it's not going to help, I don't think. I don't think it's going to help Tommy because he's got glowing.
He's got glowing. You've got
go
glowing,
spectator
man.
Mode, Tommy. Tommy, go spectator mode. Oh, we have some. Amber Meow is nearby. Amber Meow's just focusing on falling, though.
Wait, is anyone else... Who's still climbing the leaderboard?
Amber Meow.
King Tinny.
They're
close as well.
Oh, God. King Tinny probably isn't going to take the lead. Look, Grack is on his way.
Oh, wait. Look.
Oh, no. Wait, can he see the glowing from up there?
Let's see.
Yeah. He can't. He's just a little bit too high. Oh, shit. Here we go.
Go further down, Grack. Go further down. You've got 40 blocks under you.
He's just taken first. He's literally first by 0.4 of a block.
Oh, look. Tinny's catching up as well.
He's first by 0.4 of a block. Shit. How long have we got left? We've got 5 minutes to stay alive. Okay.
But Tinny could do this in five minutes.
Camney's digging. I don't think they have tools.
No. Will. Tinny only has 200 blocks. He did that in about 3 minutes. He could take... Oh, they could do that.
Grack, you need to start working, dude.
Grack, you need to... Dude.
You got to start working, Grack. I'm going to also give glowing to King Tinny.
Alright, he's making a new hole down here.
King Tinny's also got glowing. Okay, he's making it. He's got to start working on it. Oh, he's doing it. He's not even using stairs. He's just using his feet. He's just using jumps. God. He's got the yumps.
He's nailed the humps.
Oh.
Maybe he's taking damage, though.
I honestly have no idea. I have no idea how this is going to go. Oh my God, he's coming. Look, Tommy. Up there.
Where?
Digging straight down.
Holy sh... Wait. Oh no, that's a spectator, sorry. Where are they?
Wait, can they see the glowing effect from up there? They can see the glowing! Tommy, they can see the glowing! I'm gonna look through their eyes. I'm looking through their vision. Yeah. Oh, it's a matter of time. Grack can still win, though. Even if he's dead, as long as he's in first place, he's done it. Oh my God, this is it.
Yeah, but King Tinny's catching up really quick.
I know. He's having to move. Oh my gosh, this is so intense.
Oh my God.
Okay, here comes Camney.
Oh, Camney's got a shield as well, so he can't really defeat him. Okay, Grack, you gotta keep moving. He's at bedrock now. He's at bedrock.
Grack.
He could trap him. He's going closer and closer to the bottom. If he'd have got to that cave system, he would have been sorted.
Camney's coming.
Oh, but they've got a much faster pickaxe. Oh no.
Grack, what's the point? Grack, what's the point in living if you're not falling? Grack, what's the point? Grack's got a faster pickaxe. What's the point in being alive if you're not falling, dude? You're just... Oh no.
Tinny is so close!
Tinny's gonna overtake.
Oh my God.
Tinny's 100 blocks, 150 blocks off. How long have we got? We got 3 minutes, 40 seconds.
He doesn't look...
3 minutes, 40 seconds. Oh my God, Grack, you gotta start falling, bro. You gotta start falling.
Look how close they are. They're too close.
I'm gonna give King Tinny the glowing effect again. You gotta start falling, Grack.
He doesn't have any choice, man. Look how close they are.
He's gotta fight. He's gotta fight back. He's gotta get rid of this threat.
They have a shield.
Oh, he's broken. He's in.
Oh, his pig's gone.
Grack's building.
Oh, Grack, you don't have a pickaxe.
Grack, you're glowing. It's not gonna help. Oh, he's just looking on.
Wait, he has an axe. Holy shit, wait, he has an axe.
Oh, he's foot trapped him. He foot trapped him.
He had an axe that whole time.
King Tinny. Go to King Tinny. Someone's found King Tinny. Oh, King Tinny has a defender. Tinny has like a warrior by her side. What? Look. Cake MC.
Do you like cheesecake? Wait. Wait, Wilbur, wait. They've got some insulting signs to your name.
It's fine, I don't care.
But Wilbur. Oh, Wilbur, what you gonna do, sad boy? Gonna go join Balls? You should have done Balls Music Group, SMA.
Wait, is King Tinny even gonna take the lead in 2 minutes 30 seconds?
Ginger in its supremacy!
Wilbur, is King Tinny gonna take the lead in 2 minutes, Tommy? Tommy, you do this afterwards. Tommy,
read
do this,
this
afterwards.
Read this. Oh.
Tommy, please let this happen organically. We need to see this.
You're right.
She has to do 80 blocks.
Oh, there's a person above! Look above!
Oh! No, they killed her! Oh my God! Grack's won! Rat can't lose! Iztakes! Yeah. Oh my god, Tommy, do you remember the flower girl at the beginning? That's Iztakes. Yeah. That's Iztakes, who killed her.
Oh my god. Sorry. I'm doing a bit too much screaming.
Oh, wait, is that it?
Hello, Alec.
Is anyone Amber? Amber's actually climbing, but I don't know if she's going to be able to do like 100 blocks in 1 minute 30.
Wait, let's see what setup Amber's got.
Amber's just got a boring ass regular.
No, yeah, she's in full netherite armor though, so she doesn't have to worry about.
Oh my.
If she had more time, she could win. But...
Yeah, yeah. Holy shit. Is this it? Is Grack won? We're going to have to get Grack into like a podium in a minute, Tommy.
I can't. Look how close King Tinny was.
I mean, Amber could fight for third place. We'll give third
King
place
Tinny
a reward.
King Tinny was 90 blocks away.
I know.
My. And there was just a little person above them just waiting. With just a naked person with an axe on a suicide mission.
And that's
mission.
All he needed was one drop punch. One drop and punch.
Oh my god.
I don't think Amber's going to... Amber could break third place, I think. And that gets her a state. Also, how's she have netherite armor, can I say?
Oh, that was me.
Oh. You're pretty good at that, huh? Well, I... Huh. There's literally only a quarter of the server left, Tommy. Press tab, look. And like four of that quarter are us.
Should we see what some of the people have been up to in these last...
Yeah, we'll check that out. I just want to... The time is going to go off in 30 seconds.
Oh, okay.
I just want to see if Amber's going to get third place. She's only got 90 blocks. I don't think she's going to do it, because she's only going up three blocks at a time. Yeah, nah, she'd need to do it 30 times, and that's not...
Shit.
Damn.
That was insane.
She might. 70 blocks now. She did that in 10 seconds, so she'll get close. Oh.
Wait, she does have netherite.
Okay, she's going for a suicide mission to get third place.
Oh, she landed in water.
She landed in water. She could do this with a suicide bomb. With like a suicide bomb into the fucking floor. Let's see.
A suicide bomb into the floor.
Here we go. Wait.
It's not enough.
What the fuck?
What the hell?
That's it.
No!
That's time.
Oh, that smooth jazz really contrasts the... Oh.
That's time. Let's go speak to Grack, dude. Wait, do you want if Grack has Discord?
What, are we going to call Grack?
Yeah, do you want to call Grack?
That's all I've ever wanted.
Let's get Grack up here.
Pog champ. Now I can do that thing that every Minecraft YouTuber does where they just sit in speed bridge.
Hold on. Tommy, we need to join, like, we need to drag him in. Hold on.
What's the Wilbur Soot?
Wait, let's just go to him. Let's just at him and then leave. We'll and leave. Ready?
Okay.
Okay, hold on. Go in staff but two.
I don't know.
Where is he? Where's Grack? Oh my god, where's Grack? How do I find Grack? I don't know how to find Grack. Oh, I found him. Oh my god, there's too many Gracks! Okay, get Grack in. Okay, Tommy, where's the fuck is Tommy? Tommy's just not here to Grack with me. Let me just invite him to the Discord. We're getting Grack. Good. Right. Oh, there's just this server's so fucking cluttered. I have no idea how to get... There's just so much going on in the set. I give up. I'm going to call Tommy. Tommy? Hello? Hello?
Hello?
Hello?
I just had a lovely conversation with Adam Plays, but I couldn't join your VC.
Oh, okay.
A million people dragged me in, like joined our call immediately.
Hold on. Okay, I'm gonna join. Which VC are you gonna be in? I'll drag you in to a.
You can just give me temp admin, then I'll leave.
Yeah, but this server's so fucking cluttered, dude. I have no fucking clue.
I'll go in sub VC on Defen, all right?
Okay, hold on. I'll drag you in. I can't find a fucking room. There we go. I just want to talk to Grack. All this effort just to speak to Grack. How do I? It's just not. Yes, yeah, fucked. It's fucked. Servers boinked. Hold on, I'm calling Tommy on my phone. Cut all this out, Ella, dude. This is just. I hate Discord. Discord is so bad, dude. Discord is so awful. It's genuinely atrocious. Oh. Hello? Tommy? Hello? I heard you briefly, Tommy. Tommy? Hello? Why is this fucking... I put it in Russian. Why? Don't. Hello? Don't put it in... Hello? Hello? Yeah, Tommy.
Oh, but it
fucking...
was better in Russia.
Yeah, but Discord is just shit. It's just shit servers.
Grack, there's a
no.
Group now.
Would you... Oh, is there?
Yeah.
Oh, yes, let's call Grack. We're just gonna at him. Ready? Just
Where's Grack?
Grack! Grack!
No!
Dead Grack.
Smell like bad.
Grack, what was your strategy before we more? Tell us.
Breaking my hand in my dark hole.
Okay. Touché.
Careful. And now we wait a year for the Discord to just work again. That was a waiting endpoint. Great.
Hello.
Hello, Tommy.
Hello.
What do you think?
We're in Russia now.
We're in Russia now. Okay, good. What do you think of that, Tommy?
That was incredible.
That was a lot of fun. I think that's one of my favorite 100 player challenges we've done.
Oh, that was so good.
We've got another really good idea coming up. So if you're here in the chat, I want to say now, if you're here in the chat right now, subscribe to make sure you'll be in there for the next one. I'm going to read out the next couple subs. Tommy, would you want to help out? Do you want to read out some subs with me?
Oh, of course. I've been there doing that for many a time.
We're going to read out some subs next time. Original Blue, Corrie Cake with the Prime. Got Mayette 74.
Can I come down to Brighton again?
No.
You know what? No. I'm going to.
Limit Sammy, Pojux, Winged Chickadee, Holly Bub. You're not coming down. I'm not going to say hello to you.
I'm
going to ignore you.
I'm going
to
show up
it's
at your
Bell
door.
It's BellXOX, Lilypad0512, Diseased Rat, Mom Queen with a 5, Olivia McCarthy with a 5. Holy shit.
I don't think I still have your address saved in my phone.
No, you're not coming to my house. Camzy B with the 5. I refuse. You are not allowed to show up at my house. Eve Street with the 5. Sioke B with the sub. Avery, thank you for the gifted sub. Kirugiru 3, Catmelon. Oh my god.
I have your address. Shall I read it out?
Reverie.
That would be so epic.
Stop, please.
I know the first letter of the postcode. Oh, Carter,
please stand by. Purple, can you read out some subs, Tommy, please? Please.
Carter, thank you.
I've just read Carter. Come on, man.
Charlie.
Charlie, Seeker Cakes.
I'm just guessing names.
Pia DiCarlo. Blasty Boy Bakugo. Dr. Flopper.
Pokemon Kid 441. Thank you.
XX Alina with the fight. Holy crap, that's a lot of subs. A lot of people want to get involved in the next one. We're at 8,000 subs, chat. We're at 8,000 subs, chat.
Oh, my God.
That's 1,000 over our fucking target. Hods, Anxiety, Librix, Not Simping for Quite. There is something in your hair. Yeah, it's my hat. It's my merch. You can buy my merch if you want. If you want. It's in the... Yeah.
Oh, wait, no. This is self-centered and about me.
Okay, we'll do it after the stream. Okay.
Okay.
Thank you, everyone, for watching. We're going to send you to
Tubbo's live.
I'm not sending them to Tubbo. I don't think I've ever had a Tubbo raid, I'll be honest with you. But that's not the reason. We're sending them to Nikki. We're sending them to Nikki. I don't have a pact with Tubbo, though. We're sending them to Nikki. Oh. Nikki and Fundy are playing Dream SMP. I know you guys probably like that. So you're all going to go and say hi to Nikki. It was fun. Farewell.
Tubbo as well. Bye.
I'm still live. Are you done? I'm still live. I'm just waiting for
the stream delay. I want to.